assists. It's a pair. It's 11. The Celtics do. They want to take time off the clock, but at the same time, don't want to just stop.
They've got to keep playing.
Wallace against Jameson. Big advantage there for stage of the host. Wallace turns, shoots. Won't go. Varejao the rebound. James looking for the drive. Out to Parker. Parker for three. That's good. Anthony Parker, the three-pointer, and it's back to eight.
Bad job by Paul Pierce. Good job is to stay at home on the shooter. Don't allow Anthony Parker to get a wide open look.
91-83. Celtics trying to hold on. They had trouble at times during the season holding on to big leads. Wallace again, shot clock at four. Wallace against Jameson, posting up, puts it up, short again. James, another rebound. James, stair dribble, spins, drive to the basket, layup, misses it. In order of foul is coming up, gets the rebound. Rondo puts it up as it got hit, and he'll go to the line for two. Again, a smart play from Rondo as Mo Williams trying to argue LeBron James' case down the other end.
That's good defense right there. That's a good non-call. That's outstanding individual defense by Paul Pierce.
Ray Allen's back here. Rondo just 2 of 5 from the free throw line. You know, Rondo is in Kentucky. He had a real problem shooting free throws. He's always had a problem shooting free throws. One of the fans in Kentucky showing how passionate they are. They thought that he should have hand reduction surgery because they thought the reason he shot poor free throws was because his hands were so big.
They're taking themselves a little too serious down there.
It's that one. 92-83. Celtics by 9, coming up on 2 minutes remaining. James throws it down. 7-point game. They cut what was a 14-point lead in half, but starting to run out of time. Cavs do not have any fouls to give. They have one timeout remaining. Pierce drives on Varejao inside, blocked from behind. Ball loose. Picked up by Garnett. Flips it up. Won't go. Tip back to Garnett and a new 24.
Ball played by Rondo.
Timeout, Doc Rivers.
Another standing ovation at the TD Garden.
Celtics 136 away from advancing to the